Thank you. Thank you. Shorty clearance to the patch. We have the K2 with external input and envelope follower coming from mixer, from mic over mixer. Pure voice going out, CV out to CV in of the 1 and 2. This I don't use. Envelope output, doubled 1-2 gate in here, 1-2 high pass. Then we have additional the band pass out, and you know it is reversed. It's the better out than here. Here comes more voice than here. So we have this to subland hold in. I clocked it with the pulse width here for gate. Had tried to use the gate out here, but as I increase voice, the gate is always high as I stop my voice, so I decided to use a continuous signal that I can change here. Then we have output from sample and hold. I put it here in the external in, cause this affects both filter. And I had the trigger out for ADS-R2, which triggers the low pass, here one. So I don't use the LFO for triggering here, of course, only the envelopes, and you hear the effects. That's the pure patch. Then I routed this output to the input here of my Digitech Vocalist, as you see, by changing programs here. Last was Diatonic, and then outputted over the 460-10 directly to recording. This was the patch, the first. Next will follow.